More enemies lurking in the mist, I presume.
Cover! The wee bastard's about to explode!
To speak about Sigrun. She was eager to receive you mere days ago. What has changed?
Oh, don't pretend to be interested in my romantic life, brother.
I am interested, and you are evading the question. What happened?
Well, after you dropped me off at a longhouse the other night, Sigrun made a cowberry and hazelnut pudding. Of course, I don't eat anymore, so slightly awkward, but a lovely thought.
And?
Pretty much it, really.
There is more to this.
Look, brother, I see the one you need to get there. Interrupted. That's the one you needed. Right then, time to ascend to the next area, if you're ready. Even a short-term advantage could pay off.
Time to die, freak.
Ah, now it's the other one. Oh, this is a shield if you're not going to use it.
Try again.
Oh, that's quite a jump. Let's make it worthwhile. Guess you're not done with me yet, Kratos. All your righteous haranguing about how evil the gods are, and you somehow gloss over that little extra nudge you gave them.
Opening the box was a fool's plan. I did not know the consequences.
You would claim ignorance, but the consequences of trusting Athena? Is that your idea of a joke, Kratos? Because I admit it's hilarious. But let's be real, Kratos. Whether you should have suspected the consequences or not, you certainly can't claim that you would have cared about them.
You wanted the power to kill Ares. And because you wanted it, everything is justified. That's your moral code at the end of the day, isn't it? You imagine? You once again holding an office of solemn metaphysical responsibility. A trusted figure. A worshipped figure. The absolute gall of you to let yourself consider such a thing. I guess irony can have you when it earns you or something.
Oh, how precious. I don't think you can be trusted to keep that safe at all. Pretty sure he agrees with me.
Untether yourself, man! Why are you using that weapon? Are you confused? You're such a mindless brute. Incoming charge! Yeah! Kratos was here.
Targets. Nifty.
Break the tether quickly! You win this round, Kratos. And things just got harder. Did you forget that haste is a factor here? Incoming charge! Incoming dive! Incoming frostfire up above. That
Should be enough slaughter to earn your way up.
Oh, I'm back again. Still not used to that.
Kratos, you made it back.
Good.
I have one last weapon to show you. I think you'll enjoy it, if that's the word. Fight!
Find you!
Come on!
coming! Defend yourself!
Stop, Kratos. I yield.
Hard fought.
Let's see what your mind has worked out. When the evils of the box were purged, what remained was hope, which you chose to release back to the world.
Yes. After everything, you came back full circle to sacrificing yourself.
My death would have been just, but it was not. To be.
Yes, you lived, and hope still lived inside you, from that day to this one. One might say you brought hope back to these realms after a long slumber. Box or no box, Kratos. Hope and fear and love and hate exist in every one of us. The question question is, which will you choose to let guide your actions? Each choice we make shapes our world.
I see the truth of it.
And?
I believe I am ready to walk through that door.
Excellent.
Everything. And everyone. You became there is no forgiving you. You chose! Myself in service. In service. Should I lose everything and everyone? There's to be enough left inside so that I do not become you.
I missed everything. Did you find what you needed? Glad to hear it, brother.
We're done here then. So, what now?
Now? I believe I would like to sit here for a while.
Well done, General. I had no doubt you would see this through to the end. Congratulations. I hope Valhalla gave you everything you need. Look who's returning from the front gate for once. Something must have happened.
I take it this is a good sign.
Freya. I will join you. I will try to be what the people need.
Good. I'm very pleased to hear that. And that you found what you needed here.
I could not have done so without my friends. I am grateful.
Valhalla is at your disposal, Kratos. If you have more you wish to work out, now or later, we will heed the call.
Shield Maiden.
This boon is yours. It's more than practicing techniques, isn't it? You're practicing an art. Back to my story.
Go ahead.
So, there I was, little Miss Brawl Magnet. If I wasn't starting the fight, I was the first one charging in to join it. Maybe it's something in the Asgard water, but seemed like there was always a fight to be had. I guess I needed the rush. Something to keep me sharp, feeling alive. I was driven, without fear or frankly much sense, to hold me back. Got myself a bit of a reputation, and that ended up being a problem. This notorious bully I'd humiliated held on to a grudge and tried to track me down. Found out way too easily who I was and where I lived. set out to teach me a lesson. We'll pick it up there when you progress further.
You wouldn't want to buy a slightly more hospitable environment.